Where are we, Bing?
We are in Tacoma. In Tacoma, Washington. And we just came from the tax people, and now we are about to go to H Mart, which is the Korean
store. Watch the car. Okay, so we're gonna walk inside the Korean store. All right.
I will pick up some Korean stuff over there.
So this is your typical Korean market and the United States.
Right. It's pouring rain though, but
it's pouring rain because this Seattle area is always raining.
Seattle area.
If you want rain,
come and live in Seattle.
Yes. Seattle is
the have some months of gloomy, depressive wet and pouring rain weather. Come over to Seattle.
And if you want angry people that honk at each other in a very abnormal way in a parking lot, go right, just let them park. Let them yell. Honk at you. Because they're so nice.
What was that?
She wants her mom to, she doesn't want her mom to have to worry about that. Okay, so I'm going to walk in here. We're going to walk in and follow Bing. Where do we get the carts? I don't know, Bing. Maybe inside? Let's go inside. Let's go this way. Let's go this way.
Okay.
No, I'm just going to scan the aisles and let you Koreans and see if you recognize these things, which I'm sure you do. These are all the sales going on today.
Have a look at
you in Korea.
Have a look at the bananas here.
Love this. We even have sky flakes, which we have in the Philippines as well. Nice produce market.
Where could we get the best thing? Or
the
push cart.
Maybe they're out of carts. So.
I will go to that banana over there, I saw.
You're going to get some banana? Okay.
That I'm cooking.
Well, I'll just walk along and show you some of the items they have. Well, maybe you in South Korea recognize some of these things. I'm sure you do. That's different fruits. Where'd she go? Let's see. There's tofu. They have tofu.
Huh? I want to get the banana, but it needs a big basket, and they don't have full start. The banana
over there. They have very good quality. Now these are the kind of bananas that you like.
Yes, that I am frying and...
You use these a lot in the Philippines, right?
Yeah.
What are these bananas called?
Mansaka, we do have the name. Kuwagi.
That's Mansaka.
Yeah, but I don't know what do they call here. Let me see if they do have a name here. No, there's none. Just say.
Okay, so we're gonna.
Plantains. I don't have.
All right, so we're gonna try to find a cart. We'll be right back. Right, Bing?
Yeah.
Be right back. See you in a minute.
Okay, see you.
Bye. Okay, go back. So this is some of the Korean food.
Hair dye.
That's some of the hair dye. Is that Korean hair dye or is that?
Yes, and it's only $4. $4 only, and you could use it.
Sardines.
Only four. I think I will get some sardines.
These aren't Korean sardines, are they?
No, Filipino.
Look. Filipino.
There you go.
Oh, okay. Nice. Sir.
I can get only two. Oh, where is the other one? There's only one.
Go. Golden curry. I'll bet that. I'll bet that's in South Korea. I'll bet you people in South Korea are looking at this right now going, I recognize that.
Kimchi and that's it.
Hold on. So these are some of the... What is this? Oh, this is sea salt.
Yeah.
There we go. Where are you going, Bing?
I'm just looking at this.
Let's look at some of these other items. Is this to make, what do you make
you
with these?
You wrap the rice and you
eat. You wrap the rice, okay.
Yeah. But I just want a little portion. This one maybe. I'd rather have this one because this one is, if I take two, it's already two, three, four. Maybe this is a good quality.
Dragonfly. Macapuno.
Macapuno.
Is that Filipino?
Yeah, Filipino.
Well, there's a lot of Filipino food, isn't there?
Coconuts. Yeah, there are lots of Filipino food here.
Manila. Look at that.
Where?
It says Manila. Oh, Monica. Okay.
Monica.
Don't have my glasses on. Are we going this way or that way?
We will just get the kimchi other way. And this one, honey. Don't see it. Not that one.
This is on our way to kimchi. And it's kind of like taking a trip to New York because all the way through we're stopping and buying this and that, this and that, this and that. So she wanted to come and get kimchi today.
How much is this?
And that was all.
How much is this, Anna?
I don't know. I don't even know
there
what it is.
There was a variety.
Here, do you want these? Is this what you were looking for?
No, I don't like this anymore.
You don't like that
it
anymore.
It gets hard and...
Okay, well, I'm going to go down this aisle. A couple more things here. Let's see.
This yeah. This one, the variety.
Okay,
variety.
So looks good. All right.
Variety. And you have the choices.
Go get kimchi now.
Yeah, we'll go to kimchi now. Kimchi.
All right, so I'm going to follow you so that you get a little view of the store, and then that should be good.
This is our rice for my honey.
What do you mean?
In Costco.
Oh.
We're buying.
Nico rice. Shrimp chips, which we haven't even eaten yet.
This one, we don't have any more.
Get some great soft drinks. I love this Hawaiian stuff. This is so good. Okay. So then we've got the... Jeez. This is a very heavy kimchi basket, Bing.
Yeah, a very heavy kimchi.
Very heavy kimchi basket.
There was even a fried fish that you like also. Shall we get one of those?
I thought they had too many bones, though. I liked it, but
what was
it? Was very bony, Bing.
What was it?
It was over at... Anyway, this is where we have crabs, live crabs, and things like that over here. That's it, live crab. Dungeness crab. And we have live tilapia. Live tilapia like you would have in the Philippines as well. Live lobster. Live flounder. Manila clam wild. Manila clams wild. We're finally going to get some kimchi, I think.
I don't find it yet.
You don't find kimchi yet?
Kimchi, I will find it, but
the fish. Okay.
The fish,
well, right. Let's get some kimchi while we're here. Bing, shall we? Okay. Well, typical shopping. Let's see what we came here to get: kimchi. And what did we get so far? Bing?
Yeah?
You want to say goodbye?
Bye.
See you later.
Thank you.
See you next time.
And don't forget to subscribe on us.
And like.
And like us or thumbs up.
Bingalah
travel. That would be nice and lovely of you.
Thank you
much. And thank you so much for viewing our video.
Bye for now.
Take care and God bless.
God bless. Bye-bye. We're back in the pastry department, just looking at the
those are yummy cakes.
Now, these are called... You've got these in the Philippines, you say, Bing?
Yeah, also.
They, are they called fruit cakes?
Fruit cakes, yeah.
Wow, those look so good. I don't think I've ever had one of those.
He's taking...
We're doing a little video of the cakes.
Your beautiful cakes.
What we do is we have a YouTube channel. So all the Koreans can see it from South Korea.
Yeah.
And the Filipino. Thank you.
What are we doing with it?
Camera.
Oh, look at the roll.
Yeah. Now, do you have that in the Philippines too?
Yeah, jelly roll, we call it.
Okay.
Jelly roll.
What kinds of Filipino food here?
Yeah, not almost, but lots are... Like,
she was investigating to see what we were doing here, huh? So do you have some of these in the Philippines too?
Sweet bread. We call
all
them sweet bread. Sweet bread, mama likes. So I love my mother.
A lot of things that you'll find in South Korea, you'll find in the Philippines.
Oh, yeah. All these also Asian countries have similar things.
I'll be darned.
Mama likes this sweet bread. Whenever I go there, she would love
nice.
Sweet bread.
They look good. Okay. I guess that's it.
Yeah. Okay, bye-bye. We're out here again in the rain.
Non-stop raining.
Non-stop.
Non-stop. Right.
Always raining.
Non-stop for a minute.
Exactly. We would like to see the sun.
Nice little Korean woman.
Yeah. Little Tory woman. Grandma.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye again.
Love you. Please. Thumbs up. Subscribe. And view our video.
And like.
And like our video.
Thank you.
And YouTube.
YouTube. Bye again.
Bless. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye.